Hey, hi guys, this is Dhanashekaran back here. Well, in this video, we'll be seeing some sort of interesting text of the two that is being handpicked by myself. Well, 2 days back, I was just going back to Ritchie Street. Well, if you guys have missed the Ritchie Street vlogs or the iCard, just click the card over there. Look back my Ritchie Street vlog. Well, I've just gone to Ritchie Street. Don't have any idea to purchase any item, but just saw interesting stuff and just it was being handpicked by me. And if you're just visiting my channel for the first time, hey guys, I'm Dhanashekaran and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, Your Tech Bro. So without further ado, let's get started. The lengthy intro was given for this product only, and well, this is a Bluetooth earphone, so let's just unbox it. Well guys, I was just talking about this product. This is Onlite HP 12 and this is an extra bass headset, Bluetooth headset, and this comes up with 12 months warranty. So let's just check the box, outside of the box. And it says that it has a noise cancellation and this flexible strap, calls, vibration, pass with only one device. And yeah, that's it. This is the headset, how does it look like. And yeah, I have bought a black color one. Couple of ear tips, which is of a small and large one, and one attached in the headphone itself. I get a reading manual and warranty being attached with this. Well, these are the stuffs that we get inside the packaging itself. Let's just keep them aside and then we'll just carry on our work with the headphone itself. Just see the physical overview of that headset. And to one end of the collar you'll be having a button, and this button is for changing the next track, and this button is for attending your calls, and you have Onlite branding itself on it. You have a button on and off for Bluetooth, and to this side you'll be having a button here which is for on and off of the device itself. Let me just turn on. I feel the vibration and I can also hear the vibration. I think you guys can hear. You have a LED indication for on and off. This blinking of blue and red, it indicates that this device is in pairing mode. So you can pair with your smartphone or smartwatch. But one sad thing is that this device can connect with only one device at a time. So this is sort of a sad thing. And here you will be having a slot for just charging, normal mini USB charging port. Okay, and yeah, this is of a magnet. For a price range of ₹500, this is, I think, it's a value for money. And the output, the sound output from this headphone is also equally good, like premium ones.